Next one, u is given as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. A is given as 1, 2, 3, 4. B is equal to z, 2, 4, 6 and 8. C is also given as 3, 4, 5 and 6. The first question is to find A dash. How we will find A dash is subtract the elements, strike off the elements of A from U. So 1, 2, 3, 4 can be avoided. The balance will be 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Second part, we have to find a B dash. B dash is equal to B contains 2, 4, 6, 8. So the balance element from U is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Okay, third one. Third question is A union C the whole dash. So the first, before finding A union C the whole dash, find A union C. A union C means union of A and C. So 1, 2, 3 is there, 4 is there, 5 is there, 6 is there. So set 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And our question is to find A union C the whole dash. So subtract these elements from U. So what we will get is 7, 8, 9. Okay, fourth part. What's the fourth part? A union B the whole dash. So first what we have to calculate is A union B. A union B will be equal to set 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 8. So come to our question. What's our question? A union B the whole dash. So avoid these elements from U. U contains elements from 1 to 9. Of those, 1, 2, 3, 4 must be avoided. So 5 can be written, 6 must be avoided, 7 can be written, 8 must be avoided, 9 can be written. So this is A union B the whole dash. Fifth part is A dash the whole dash. So first find A dash. What is A dash? A is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, isn't it? So A dash will be, A is 1, 2, 3, 4. So A dash will be 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So this is A dash. And the question is A dash the whole dash. That means we have to strike off these elements from U. So 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9 is strike off. The balance element is set 1, 2, 3 and 4. That will be equal to A. And we have the property A dash the whole dash is equal to A. Again, sixth one. Sixth one is B minus C the whole dash. So first calculate B minus C. B minus C means avoid the elements of C from B. So 3 must be avoided but not there in B. 4 must be avoided. Okay, 5 is not there. 6 must be avoided. The balance element in B is set 2 and 8. So that, and we have to find, the question is to find B minus C the whole dash. So what you have to do is strike off these elements from U. U is set to 1 to 9. So if we strike off 2 and 9, the balance element is 1, 2 must be avoided, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 must be avoided, 9.